Pending for nearly 27 years, the Women's Reservation Bill was tabled in the very first Lok Sabha session of the new Parliament House. Our President Draupadi Murmu signed this bill on 28 September 2023. Now, this bill has become 106th Constitutional Amendment Act. New clauses have been inserted in the Article 239AA. Here are 6 key features about the Women's Reservation Act that you need to know. 33% of the seats will be reserved for women in the Lok Sabha, the State Legislative and the Delhi Legislative Assembly. Secondly, the bill, which has become an act now, will only take effect after the first delimitation of constituencies, which is likely to take place in 2027. So, the bill won't come into effect in the upcoming 2024 Lok Sabha elections. Thirdly, 1/3 seats reserved for SCs and ST in the Lok Sabha will be reserved for women from these categories. In the current strength of 543, for example, 48 out of 84 seats reserved for SCs will be reserved for SC women, and 16 out of 47 seats reserved for STs will be reserved for ST women. However, the Act does not mention any reservation for any other backward classes. Fourthly, there will be no reservation in the Rajya Sabha or State Legislative Council. Fifthly, the bill will only take place for 15 years, but this term can be extended. Lastly, the reserved seats for women will be rotated after each delimitation exercise. So, will this Nari Shakti Vandanam Adhiniyam bring Shakti to Nari? That's for another story. MR News, empowering minds, inspiring future.